Hi, bro. All right.
Hey.
Yeah, I'm number 11. Sheed.
Well, I'm Sharpie. I'm number 9.
Number 9. I was number 7, so I'm Tricky Trevor.
Kev the Rat.
Hey.
Number 4. Kev the Rat.
We always had a strong lineup in the middle. Good goalkeeper, excellent centre half, and an excellent centre forward.
Where is he?
Thomas. It's Reedy.
Where is he? Are you riding? Are you the kip?
It's the quiet man in the corner.
Peace out, Reed.
All the best, my Peace son. Reed. Happy 90th. How are you?
I saw you playing as a kid.
By the way.
As a little fella.
By the way, you must have been a kid as well, Thomas.
No, no, you're not 90.
Nick, hey, getting there.
11 kids, Tom, mate.
Have you?
Up to now.
I'm not arguing with that one. I'm not.
All ever told me, Pete.
Brilliant. Yeah.
7 boys.
7 lads. Christ, that's a throwback to the old days. My mum's family, that. So it's not a tree. It's not a family tree. It's a family forest, isn't it? Yeah.
If they didn't support Evan, I wouldn't speak to them.
Brilliant. That's even better.
Peter, who was your favourite player? Did you have one?
I tell you what. Do you know why Tor was the best player I've seen? And the best player I played against, George Best.
Oh yeah.
I thought I played against him when he was about 27, 28 at Fulham when he was in the. But he was still magnificent. Could you imagine the likes of Graeme Sharp nowadays against somebody who said to the hands of crosses were coming in? Sharp, he'd be boom.
You don't know how to defend it. So there's different ways of playing football, like you say.
Yeah.
You in Upton now, are you?
Yeah, I live in Upton, yeah.
You've gone posh, I've gone posh.
Oh, yeah,
right.
So many kids did you have, 11? Did you have 11 kids?
Mm.
How did you manage?
How did I manage what?
Get them all to Goodison.
I had a van.
Yeah.
I used to throw them in. Get in there.
You had to throw them in?
Get in.
Oh, that's it.
I actually saw Dixie play.
You saw Dixie play?
They delegated him to his... He'd done something wrong and they put him in the reserve.
Okay.
And it... The dad said, Dixie's playing today. So he took me and I sat on his shoulders. I remember this, watching Dixie Dean. I don't know whether he scored a goal, I can't remember that. But I know I watched Dixie Dean.
Really?
That's my
so
thing,
you know. Was he one of your favourites?
Well, he would be, but T.G. Jones was my favourite.
T.G. Jones, right, okay.
Yeah, I keep telling him that. Yeah. Centre-half, best one I've ever seen.
Yeah? I was travelling down to watch Everton against Chelsea in the train at Chester and somebody else said, that's a real one. I'm like... You know, so somebody's making.
Oh, can you see it?
Just when you think you couldn't get any worse.
Well,
Tom,
that's me.
How are you?
I'm very well, thank
These
you.
These two have been boring you for the last 20 minutes.
I'm even better now than I was
yesterday. You need an interpreter here. Yeah. And he's Scottish and I still understand him more than they understand him.
Have they looked after you?
Oh, yes.
Come on.
Lovely, yeah.
Better if we win as well today, hopefully.
Yeah, I hope so.
Well,
we should
we've got
beat
another
Chelsea.
Little surprise for you.
What's that?
As well, I know these two will surprise you, but. Everton Football Club have given you a season ticket for next season.
Oh! Oh!
So, there it is. Little present for you for all your support. So for next season, there's a season ticket.
Class.
How's that? Yeah, well done, Paul.
Do you know that won't fit in me pocket?
That won't fit, no.
Thank you very much. Thank you.